kutoka shule? Eh. Hey, umefundishwa vizuri? Naona umeanza kufundishwa na heshima. Vile unasalimia dadi na heshima.
Kwanza mwalimu wetu ni mzuri, alitufunza kusalimia watu salamu.
Aliwafundisha kusalimia watu salamu. Sawa. Na Usongo amebaki wapi?
Usongo imemwacha shuleni.
Na huyu mtoto jamani. Sawa. Wewe fanya aje? Yeye waje tu akae hapo. Waje tu acheze akipata uji imepoa shida yake. Ingia ndani, utapata kamam aliwatengenezea uji. Ni wewe utalamba hiyo sufuria ama utaachia Usongo lambe?
Utalamba.
Wewe ndio unalamba sufuria? Kama utalamba sufuria, lamba hiyo sufuria vizuri. Unajua hiyo ni unga, msimwage. Lamba hiyo sufuria, hata mama akikuja kuosha, anapata sufuria yenyewe iko clear. Apate tu ile lebo ya Simba peke yake, sawa? na uache ka Usongo kauji yenye at least tamshika minyoju. Sasa wewe unaongeza na kulamba sufuria.
Funka.
Haya, wewe ingia ndani. Acha ningoje hii kitoto hii.
2 hours later.
Kamaza tu kuja late. Usongo.
Eh?
Usongo kuja hapa.
Eh.
Usongo.
Eh.
Why are you late?
It's not my pending.
Jesus.
That is not your pending. Eh. What do you mean?
Eh, nini? Si kupenda kwangu.
Jesus. Jesus.
Hey. Sasa hizo ndio tunafundishwa?
Eh.
Hey, mama yangu, mama yangu.
My pending.
Hey. Na niliambiwa shule pia ulienda late.
Ha?
Shule pia niliambiwa ulienda late.
Shule? Nilikuwa ninaenda asubuhi. Nikapata kwa simu posti ya shule. Niandika. Wakaka shukuru moto. Tena wakaandika hapo chini slow down. Sasa mimi nikaanza kutembea polepole.
What?
Hey, yani sasa signboard ya barabara imeandikwa school ahead slow down, sasa inafanya uende shule late.
Shule zimo slow down.
Jesus.
Ha 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 ha